the Rob way.
The number one question that I get asked pretty much daily is how long it takes me to make a painting. What upsets people is that I don't have an answer for it. Each one takes as long as it takes. I don't time myself, you know. I'm just focused on making the art. Some take minutes, some take a month, but all of them are based on building up the knowledge and skill set to make them. How long does it take to make a painting? My whole lifetime up to the point of completing it. I know, artsy-fartsy answer, but it's the truth. Every painting is the sum of everything I learned before, from what went right to what went wrong, and applying that knowledge to what I'm doing now. It takes a lifetime.
And there is the finished piece. I don't like this one. Let's do it again.
So, what I just said about learning from what went right and what went wrong, very much the truth. Another common question that I get is, what do I do if I mess up? Simple. I just move on to the next one. My career is not defined by a single painting, but instead by an entire body of work, and all of it with the goal of continuing to evolve as a creator. In the last 5 years, I've done over 1,000 paintings. They're not all going to be my best, right? That's simple math. Sometimes I just won't be happy with a piece for whatever reason. The last one was over-rendered and lacked contrast, so it didn't feel right. With this one, I decided to go in a different direction, still pushing myself, but finding something that vibes with Rollins' energy, while also playing to my strengths. I didn't want to just redo the last one either, because that's an easy way to become creatively stagnant. Again, I'm not going to be defined by that one piece. It's a parable for how I approach life overall, really. We're not defined by the things that go wrong, we're defined by how we overcome those obstacles. All of that said, I think this is going to be one of the memorable ones, and it wouldn't have happened without doing the one before. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.